My mic is charging right now. I can't hear you that good. I think you're saying that because you can't.
Wait, is your party on private?
Dude, get out of her lobby! Leave! Leave us! No, forget it. Stop, I'm editing. 3, 2, 1. How am I missing my shots? Hi, Gary, take. Dude, what is this kid doing? Pump? This kid's legit getting annoying. Do you know this is my newest account? You know this is my new account? Stop. If you shoot one of us, I'm about to buff your peely head. Your peely guts are gonna come out if you shoot one of us. I'm being serious! Your peely guts is gonna come out. You better. Three, Why would you say a pump? Nah, you just did something bad.
What are you doing? Get off. Why does it smell like poop in here? Change. Get some pajamas on.
Monty, when Xavier was here, I was yesterday.
You know what happens if I find out you're lying, right? So you'd rather just keep lying?
I'm not lying.
Because I've already told you before. I told you before that if you have an accident, clean it up. Don't just sit around in it and leave your butt smelling like that. Leave your whole room smelling like that.
Okay.
Your whole room literally smells like poop.
Okay.
But you would rather get in trouble rather than admit the truth. Right. Well, apparently so, because I know I'm going to investigate and I'm going to find it. And it's so crazy, you're perfectly okay with having your friends over here. It smells like poop in here. It's disgusting. So, are you ready to tell me the truth? Yes or no?
Yes, but I didn't do anything.
What do you mean you didn't do anything?
I didn't do anything like that.
Like what?
Like you just said.
What did I just say? So if I look through that laundry basket, there's no poopy underwear. If I look under that bed, if I look everywhere in here, there's nothing poop. There's nothing with poop.
Yeah, but even if I told you, which I would probably, but like, you're still gonna lie to me.
Well, yeah, you wanna know why? Because you sit here and lie about it.
Yeah, either one, you're still gonna tell me, even
Monty,
if I tell the truth.
Monty, I have told you before.
Yeah, but if I tell the truth.
I have told you before. If you have an accident, clean it up.
That's what I do, but it's still going on. It never stops.
What never stops?
Every time I go to the restroom. I do the restroom, but it never stops.
What never stops?
I go to the restroom.
I don't understand. What do you mean, what never stops? You pooping?
Yes.
So you stay on the toilet until you're done.
Yeah, I do.
And you wipe your butt.
That's what I do.
Monty, and there's literally poop on the side of the toilet from your hand. You were so worried about rushing back to this game or to watch something that you don't take the time to do your business. I don't want to hear that it won't stop. You sit there until you are done. There's none of this there, it won't stop. So for the rest of the week, there is no Fortnite.
No, I didn't do anything.
But you just said that it won't stop.
It won't.
You said even if you did tell me the truth.
That you won't use the brownies.
Yes, why? Why? Because I shouldn't have to walk in your room and it smelled like poop, dude. Do you think I should walk in your room and it smelled like poop? Do you? Look at me. Eyes up. Eyes up. Come on. Eyes up. Amonte James. But do you think that I should walk in this room and it smelled like poop? If I look around, I'm not going to find anything with poop on it.
Probably will, but like, I don't
probably know. Will. Why? Why? Why whenever we literally just clean this room and I have you clean this room every day?
Not every day.
Monty. Go brush your teeth. Get some crawl up off the floor. Come on, go brush your teeth. Let's go. Monty. Where are the weights that go in here?
I don't know, I never came out.
Why was this even in here?
I don't know.
Bro, you were always the one messing with this.
Yeah, but then I put it somewhere.
Go brush your teeth.